Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to delete your TokenPocket account. To delete your TokenPocket account, first of all, open up your TokenPocket application on your device. Log into your account like you normally do, and then go ahead and tap on the Me button at the bottom right corner from the main interface. Inside the Me button, tap on Manage Wallets. Tap on the wallet that you'd like to delete, and you will be able to see the wallet details. Look for the option to delete or remove the wallet, which will be available at the bottom. But before deleting your wallet, make sure to backup your wallet if you ever want to get back to it again in the future. Tap on Export Secret Recovery Phrase button, and then enter your wallet's password. After typing in your password, go to the next page and tap on the next button. Reveal your secret recovery phrases. Tap on copy secret recovery phrases at the bottom and then paste it in a secure location where no one will be able to access them. Once you've backed up your recovery phrases, you can get back and then in the wallet details page, tap on delete wallet at the bottom. Again, you'll need to enter your password for your wallet. After typing in the password, click on confirm. And you will then be able to delete your selected wallet for TokenPocket. After you have backed up any important data or your security phrases, you can go back to your wallet anytime you want. So that is how you can easily delete your account or delete your wallet on TokenPocket. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.